Python in Excel combines the strengths of two important tools, Python's powerful data analysis and visualization libraries, with Excel's features you know and love. You can manipulate and explore data using Python plots and libraries, in addition to using Excel's formulas, charts, and pivot tables to further refine your insights. Let's see how this works as we analyze the iris dataset, which is a collection of measurements of three different species of iris flowers. Within data science, this data is a popular and widely used dataset across various applications. The first step in our analysis is to create a data frame, most commonly done through the Pandas library. We've partnered with Anaconda to have versions of the most popular libraries directly in your workbook. Let's create a data frame, named DF1, via cell reference using the new Excel function, with an auto-generated headers parameter. We can also choose to output the code in two ways, a Python object or an Excel value. We can continue to leverage the Pandas library to understand the dataset. The shape function returns the number of rows and columns in our dataset. The info function prints out a tabular summary of the data types that we can see in the diagnostics pane. And lastly, the describe function calculates a quick statistical summary of the data. Next, let's clean our dataset by removing duplicates and outliers. Since all of our functions have been applied to the same data frame, DF1, we can use the shape function again to see that four rows have been removed from our dataset. Now that we've understood and cleaned our data, we can create Python plots that help us visualize and explore any patterns, trends, and insights. We'll create histograms to show the distribution of the data, scatter plots to see the relationship between variables, and lastly, pair plots to visualize the relationships between all five columns. Finally, let's build, train, and test four different machine learning models to predict flower species given various inputs. We can easily build these different models applying similar Python code cells with different inputs by leveraging Excel's formula logic. Leveraging Excel's collaboration capabilities, we can easily share this analysis with a friend or colleague to get their thoughts without any setup or installation. They can see that in our analysis, we created data frames, cleaned the data, created Python plots, and built four predictive models without ever leaving the Excel grid, all thanks to Python in Excel.